with Delilah. I've never had anybody who turned me on like Delilah. And the more she played in my heart, the greater I felt. I didn't know Delilah was working for the other side. You may not have found Delilah yet, but I want to tell you, Delilah is gifted to satisfy, gifted to thrill, gifted to motivate, gifted to pleasurize, gifted to soothe. She's gifted at that. And let me tell you something, there may be one or two about to step over the line to mess with Delilah and got Susan Ann at home.
Help us, Bishop.
Go leave Susan to go mess with Delilah. You, when she gets through playing in your head, you might forget Susan is at home. Pleasure is a silent killer. While you have enough. Well, of a good time, you're inching closer to eternal death.
Yes.
I learned something. I think I mentioned it the other night, but five of you were not here. So I can mention it again. In that 16th chapter of the book of St. Luke, the man in hell, my God, he wanted a wet finger. The church's scorching tongue didn't get it. He wanted somebody to operate in the missionary department and go tell his five brothers, don't y'all come here. Woo, whatever you do, don't come here. I learned something from that man. I got a prayer that I can pray right now. God, if you can't keep me out of the hospital, keep me out of hell. Okay.